Far beneath the level of storms, I slept. I moved with a color and music as inside a sea diamond. The caress of flow and desire mingling, touching, traveling, withdrawing, wandering.
Truer to say nothing. I've invented so much and prevented more, but I'd like to talk with you about other things. In absolute quiet, in extreme context, to see you again. Isn't love revision? It could have gone so many ways. This is just one of the ways it went. Tell me another.
Oceano, cuerpo más puro que una ola, sal que lava la línea y el ave lúcida volando sin raíces. Thank you.
Portrait number 2, August 1911. I pose nude for this photograph. Awkward, one arm folded behind my back, the other limp at my side. Seated, I raise my chin, my back so straight I imagine the bones separating in my spine, my neck lengthening like evening shadow. When I see this plate, I try to recall what I was thinking, how not to be exposed, though naked, how to wear skin like a garment, seamless. Belloc thinks I'm right for the camera, keeps coming to my room. These plates are fragile, he says, showing me how easy it is to shatter this image of myself, how a quick scratch carves a scar across my chest.
I want freedom from memory. I could then be somebody else. Born again. Free in the white space of forget.
My first vision of Earth was water veiled. I remember my first birth in water. I sway and float, stand on boneless toes, listening for distant sounds. Sounds beyond the reach of human ears. See things beyond the reach of human eyes. Always listening for lost sounds and searching for lost colors. Lost in the colors of Atlantis, the colors running into one another without frontiers. Far beneath the level of storms, I slept. I moved within color and music as inside a sea diamond. There were no currents of thoughts, only the caress of flow and desire, mingling, touching, traveling, withdrawing, wandering, the endless bottoms of peace. I awoke at dawn, thrown up on a rock, the skeleton of a ship, choked in its own sails.
Thank you. Before you all go, thank you for coming tonight. This was the world premiere of this piece, and it was truly a labor of love. This was done during the pandemic. In fact, the two dancers, Dai and Georgina, only this week came together to rehearse this. And so it's... This is a very special night for all of us. And what inspired the Broad, I'm at Petuto, by the way, I'm the director of audience engagement at the Broad, but what inspired us to bring this production to LA and to this audience is the Takashi Murakami exhibition across the street. And your tickets tonight will get you into that exhibition. You don't have to make an appointment. You can just show up to the museum, show me your tickets, and they'll let you in. And I, when you go there, and please do so before June 12th, I want you to really consider this performance, and particularly when you're in the galleries with his most recent paintings, the large works of the Buddhist and Taoist arhats and immortals. There's a lot of resonance between the issues dealt with in this piece and that work. And then lastly, before I bid you all adieu, this gorgeous music is available to purchase on vinyl, so you can take some vinyl home tonight, and the artist will be out front to sign it. And thank you again for sharing this really important evening with us tonight. Good night. Thank you.